Hey everybody, this is Dr. Matt. Welcome to another week of Pain Sucks. I'm super happy that you're here. So for those of you watching, welcome to our YouTube channel. I know a lot of you will be listening as well on our iTunes podcast called Pain Sucks. And so today I wanted to just take a minute and tell you about one of my secrets that I used while I was going through one of the most horrific times of pain in my entire life. It's actually right behind me. And actually, I just got done using it. That is an infrared sauna. So if you stay till the end, at the very end, I'm gonna tell you how to learn more. I'm gonna tell you how to get a nice discount on your sauna for yourself. Now, listen, I get it. This video is not like, oh, I can just go up into my medicine cabinet or go over to the health food store, or I can't just like go out and do some exercise or something. No, this is a very, very, very scientific piece of equipment behind me. This infrared sauna actually was made with inflammation in mind. And so if you go back and you've read through or watched or listened to all the other videos we've done, you'll understand that I still, and I fully with all of my heart believe that the number one problem why people are not getting better from herniated discs and back and neck problems is they're not handling inflammation correctly. And so if you handle inflammation correctly, everything wins. Well, there you go. So my infrared sauna actually not only handles inflammation, but it handles inflammation correctly, meaning the difference between acute and chronic is handled correctly. Now, I'm not going to go into acute and chronic today. You can read about it, listen to it. We've done many, many episodes on it. The point of this is that this secret behind me was a massive game changer in my life. So let me tell you a little bit how it works. So you're thinking, oh, I can go to the sauna at the gym, get in the steam room. None of those are the same. Heat is great for some people and not so good for other people. I mean, I tend to find that people in pain tend to feel a lot better when they've done something that's warmed up their body, like going to the gym or sitting in a steam room or a sauna or hot rocks or whatever it is. But infrared sauna is completely different. It is a very dry heat and it is very, very comfortable. And yes, you will sweat just like the others, but for a completely different reason. And that's what I want to talk about today. So while you might increase a little bit of your body's temperature and get a nice sweat in one of those sauna or steam rooms, one of the things we want to do today is actually penetrate into the body and allow the body to clean up the dead, diseased, beat up cells. That's what infrared's doing. So when you look behind me, you can see the black wall on the back and there's two side ones, there's a floor one. Those are the heaters. And those heaters are emitting a light frequency. And that light frequency is actually mixed for me and pain and inflammation between mid, near, and far infrared signals. It's mixed to penetrate the right amount into my body. And what that happens then is that my body's temperature is raised, almost like my body is getting a little bit of a fever. And in that, the body says, oh, it's getting hot in here, and so it raises the immune system. So now that is not what regular saunas do. So the infrared sauna is now raising my immune system, and my immune system is going crazy then finding all of the diseased and damaged and beat up cells. And that includes the ones that are causing the pain that you're in, but also the inflammatory process that's doing a good thing in the healing, but then it's left over and not handled correctly. The infrared sauna is doing that. So now I'm in there for about a 40-minute session, but for me, it's about about minute 17 is when I really, really, really begin to sweat. And what that sweat is a sign not only of heat, like any other sauna, but it's a sign that the body is really doing a good job of beating up that inflammation, killing off all those dead cells, and then excreting, getting that stuff out of my body so that I can get it out completely, like in the shower, through my skin, or in the bath, or in the toilet, and those type of things. So the sweat is completely different. So the reason that infrared sauna needs to be so important to most people's treatment plans is simply because of its ability to handle inflammation. So behind me, you see mine. This is a sauna made by Sunlight. And the other thing I want to talk about is this. Infrared saunas are great for metabolism. They're great for liver detox. It's great for weight loss. It's great for, like we talked about, pain things. It's great for collagen repair. There's so many things that it's good for, heart conditions. So infrared sauna is really one of those where if you have a few dollars sitting around, this would be one where you'd want to get it because it just has so many benefits. So I luckily have one large enough where I can almost lay down completely flat. When I was really hurting, I couldn't sit, I couldn't stand, I couldn't lay down. It was really, everything hurt. So that allowed me to get in all kinds of various motions. The other thing is that a lot of people, there's enough room in some of the bigger ones where they'll actually strike yoga poses and they'll stretch and they'll do those things that also then begin to pump blood through and handle inflammation. So today I really want to talk about infrared sauna. So it's great for inflammation. It's got way, way, way more benefits than just inflammation, which is why it needs to be part of your routine. But the last thing I want to talk about is when you choose an infrared sauna. So behind me is one made by Sunlight. And I happen to love Sunlight, and I've been recommending Sunlight, and people have been buying Sunlight and getting great results. I'm not here to really promote that as much as I want you to pay attention to what you buy. What you buy, you get. You know that old adage, you get what you pay for. And so we want to be careful with what we do. Those heaters on the side, they emit a frequency. If that frequency is not right, it's just hot. It's not doing anything beneficial. Those heaters on the side, they emit a frequency that needs to penetrate a certain distance. If that's not right, you're not gonna get the full benefit. And if those heaters are not only emitting the right frequency, but the right depth, they're not holding it for a period of time, like that 40 minutes, like it's the same through that whole 40 minutes, then you're not gonna get the benefit. And it's just not gonna work for you. And I know a lot of people who have tried to go cheaper and lost out. So below you can read a little bit more about Sunlight. If you choose to do whatever you like to do, please just make sure that you're asking those people, can you show me the science done on your machine, the data on your machines to show that these things work for the right way for a really long time. So I just wanted to give you that brief overview because I just got done with it, but I realized that I hadn't shared this one. And if you want to learn more about it, go ahead and below you can download the book where I talk more about infrared sauna. Feel free to do your own research on that. And if you have any other questions, just go ahead and reach out. But listen, again, inflammation is your enemy, and that is it. And if we're not doing things to handle inflammation, we're not going to get on top of this thing long-term. Those of you that are still in a lot of pain with disc herniation, listen, I get it. We want to take the drugs. We want to feel better. But the truth is in letting the body do its thing and healing on its own the right way and handling things the right way. And infrared sauna lets us do that. So one more quick view of it. They make some really cool lights. It comes with a lot of upgrades. You could put light therapy and chromotherapy and music therapy and all those other things in there for you. I didn't, but you can. So enjoy, guys. I hope this has been beneficial. Go ahead and click subscribe and please share this and like it so that more people can get this great, helpful information. And we love you so much. So till next week, Dr. Matt, see you later.